Well, I like a lot that round bracket, single press. So I decided to make another one and combine them together with a single car jack, 5 ton. I made a frame, put two plates underneath. I put strong steel, you can see. Then I used the steel pipe. Two of them, I cut out this piece so the water can go out on the both sides, you can see. Between that I put a slider, two pieces of steel, you can see, so it can move slightly back and forward. And that G-clamp that I show you, I will use it here. And this is the old one. That's why I make the G-clamp in my previous video. So the press is completely the same like this one. Everything is the same, you can see, like this one. I made a frame that holds this press. It is very heavy, so the frame is also strong. It will hold all the weight of this press. Now all around, you see, I put this so I can put a foil to collect the water from this press. Now I have double the process of making these round briquettes because they burn very well and they are quick to dry. So all that is neat is to paint this frame and the press is gonna be ready for round briquettes. This is the foil I will put all around so I can collect the water in the bucket. Very easy. And I will make more of these round briquettes, definitely. So next job is to paint all that. And after that I'll make some round briquettes. Well, the press is now painted. I use the blue color for the frame and the green for the press. So all I have to do is put this foil all around this, and so I can put the bucket underneath this foil to collect the water. The process of making these round briquettes is much faster because I will make two of them so I can make lots of briquettes. It is very easy and cool, as you can see, to work with this. So I'll put the foil now and start pressing the briquettes. So the press is now ready. The foil is all around to collect the water. Underneath I put a PVC pipe so it can easily flow into this bucket. Now everything is ready. You can see my G-clamps. So it's now time to fill it up and press the briquettes. also make this so it can, I can easily press it and remove the excess water from the top and fill it again, so the big cat is even more thicker, like so. See, I can press, and then with this I can remove the water, so I can add more sawdust before the press, before I start pressing. So I'll add a little more my mixture. So the briquette is now even thicker. Let's put the G-clamp. On this side, and it is now ready. I can pump. Wait a little bit. Release the pressure from the project. Remove these PVC pipes. D-clamps. And this is the briquette, you can see. Solid pressed, will dry faster. It is very big, so it will burn very long. Next thing is release the pressure. Simply push this back. Put the PVC pipe in and repeat the process. So this is it. I speed up the process of these round briquettes because I like them very much. They dry fast, very fast. They burn very good. And the press is, I can say, perfect. All the water is collected into the bucket. Everything goes smoothly. No problem with this press, 5-ton car jack, and this is the result. With one press it takes long, but now with double it I can speed up this process, so I can make lots and lots of them very easily. So greetings to you all from Croatia. Subscribe, mail to me any questions you have. I will be glad to answer you. And bye, until my next video.